Tiana needs to just leave the referee alone right now. I mean, come on, man. Just pay attention to your opponent already. She messed around. She got the loop. Oh, damn. That's the move that I was talking about. Flash before your eyes. That's it. Rip defended the World Featherweight Championship successfully here tonight. Controversy at the hands of Tiana. She brought it on herself, though, man. She threw the referee in the corner. Rip accidentally throwing her into the referee when the steel chair came to play. Didn't matter, though. Rip with the flash before your eyes takes out Tiana. Oh, look at this. That's White Stone. White Stone is back. Rip is the reason she didn't go to Legend. And now it looks like White Stone just sent a message. She's back to get her championship back. She was supposed to go to Legend. She was supposed to be the headliner of the featherweight division. Unfortunately, that didn't happen.